Breaking news, McAllen Fire is working to put out a house fire. All of this unfolding right now near South McColl and Yuma.
The McAllen Fire Chief says everyone got out of the home safely. There are no injuries. Right now, the cause of the fire is unknown. We'll keep following this story and bring you the latest as those details are released.